We would see creatures. Many strange sea creatures live in the ocean. Some are beautiful, some are ugly, some are cute, and some are scary. We would see creatures all strange for reason. The funny way they look and the strange things they do to help them live in the ocean. Some sea animals live in the shallow ocean waters. Some live in the deep ocean. The ocean can be a hard place to live, deep areas or cold and dark. It can be hard to find food, and the ocean can be dangerous. There are many predators. Any animal can quickly become dinner for another animal. Sea creatures have special skins that help them find food. They also have strange body parts that can help them hide and stay safe from other animals. How weird are these sea creatures? Let's find out. Camouflage flash helps animals hide from their enemies. Looking strange helps them blend into the plants or water around them. Camouflage also helps animals catch dinner. Do you see the stonefish in the picture? Most fish don't become, it looks like crocodile when they swim too close. The stonefish springs from the ocean floor. It grabs dinner in a flash. This is not the stonefish. Wait, what? Is this a stonefish or no?
Yeah, look.
Where is it?
There's ice. Right there, that's stonefish.
Huh?
Look weird, right? Okay, next page. Big ice.
The deep ocean gets very little light. Many animals that live there have large eyes, big eyes help creatures see in the darkness and find prey.
By your face.
Use its big eyes to spot a hatchet fish. Dinner time. The hatchet fish uses its own large eyes to find tiny shrimp to eat in the dark sea. Many creatures in the deep, dark sea have a special trick they make This is called...
Are you sleepy or what? Where are you now?
By a log, and you sense some sea creatures use their own light as a flashlight to find prey. Light can draw prey towards an animal too, and light can surprise enemies, so an animal can make a quick escape. Some animals have wacky body parts that help them catch meals. The gopal eel has a super long tail. Prey comes close for a better look. This eel's giant mouth opens wide. It can eat an animal bigger than it is. It can't be picky in the deep sea. The eel must eat whatever it can find. This tiny cookie cuddle shark locks onto his prey with strange sucking lips. Its sharp teeth stink in a layer of
sink in the lip, bite the shape of a circle.
Look at the cookie cutter shark feeding on a dolphin.
There's a bite mark.
The
illustrations. Okay, here.
An anglerfish has its own fishing pool called a lure. The lure grows and other fish want to know what it is when they get close. The angler fish eats them.